Hey guys, this is Dr. Diane from the Shenandoah Valley Discovery Museum. Today, join me on a journey into jazz.
Alright, hi everyone, I'm Drew, and I'm going to show you the mellophone. So, it looks just like a really big trumpet, pretty much. This is the instrument you use if you typically play the French horn, which is the really curly one. So if you march, and that's the instrument you typically play, you play this, because it's a lot easier to march holding it up like this, than to hold it down and awkwardly. So, like I said, this is the mellophone. You hold it just like you do a trumpet. You put your left hand right here, on the left side of it. Take your right hand. You put it through the little ring, and you use your first, your middle, and your ring finger to play it. So it sounds like this. And yeah, that's the mellophone.
Hi, my name is Ella Schnorr, and I play the trumpet. So first, I'm just going to tell you a little bit about it. So first, when you want to put it together, you just take it out of its case, and it has its mouthpiece and the rest of the trumpet. Pretty easy. So you just put the mouthpiece right in. And then when you look at it, you have your three valves, which you press to change the notes of the trumpet. And then you have your tuning slide. And that is for when you're playing a tuning note, which for me is a C. And I can push it in or pull it out depending on whether it's sharp or flat, which means if it's a little bit too high or a little bit too low. And when I'm starting out with just learning how to play my trumpet, I just buzzed into the mouthpiece a couple times, so I'd go, and then I'd, and after doing that for a while, I got more used to the trumpet, and I was able to put notes to it. And now I'm gonna demonstrate a scale for you.
Hi, my name's Erica Hare. I'm a senior at Jameswood High School, and I've been playing the flute for about 6 years now. I started in sixth grade, and I've been going all the way. I really like the flute. It's very fun to play, and you get to play a lot of really cool parts in pretty much any orchestral piece. This is how you hold it. Your first finger goes here, and your thumb goes in the back, and then there's three buttons down here, and it's just your fingers, and then your pinky just hits that trigger. And here's a B flat major scale.
Oh.